As the former principal of Chanhassen High School admits possessing child pornography.
Much of it was found on his work computer. Timothy Dorway was charged with multiple felony counts of possessing child pornography videos. Corey Heppola was at today's hearing and has more from the newsroom. Corey?
Julie, Randy, this was a plea agreement. So today, Timothy Dorway sat in front of a Carver County judge and said guilty 7 times to 7 counts of possessing child porn. He wasn't crying, he wasn't emotional, he answered every question respectfully, and really just matter of fact. Dorway also admitted out loud to the details that he was watching and sharing pictures and videos of child porn. He said in court that he used Dropbox to get links from others. Sometimes he'd share them, sometimes he'd save them and then delete them later. According to a criminal complaint, when Dorway was arrested back in December, he told investigators his, quote, primary interest is with 11 to 13-year-old girls. Okay, here's the plea deal. Dorway will serve 60 months in prison. 20 of those could be on supervised release. After that, he'll be subject to 5 years of conditional release, which is kind of like probation. He'll also have to register as a sex offender. And because of this deal, the U.S. attorney will not pursue charges. Dorway is 44. He was a principal at Chanhassen High School, but was fired in January after he had been arrested. Now, sentencing will be July 26 in Carver County. I did talk with both the prosecution and the defense, and they didn't want to comment publicly today, saying they'd rather wait until after that sentencing in late July. Randy?
All right. Thank you, Corey. New today.